too sad to write a sad song, and we're blaming so now.